Sallallahu ala Muhammad, sallallahu alayhi wa sallam.
Chapter on to recite the Qur'an quietly in the Zuhr and Asr prayers. Narrated Abu Ma'mar, we said to Khabbab, may Allah be pleased with him, did Allah's Messenger, peace be upon him, used to recite the Qur'an in Zuhr and Asr prayers? He replied in the affirmative. We said, how did you come to know about it? He said, by the movement of his beard.